Hey guys, welcome back to Erin Dixon. It is 8:42 right now. And yeah, so let's get on with the video. Today we're going to be doing some more Lego building. We're going to be doing the Bowser's Castle since we did the Mario house yesterday. And yeah. But also, no, that I'm actually going. I'm really going to do a video on the Bowser's Castle one, but I'm gonna put it into like two parts, probably. If I don't, I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna bring it to four. Wait just 1 second, guys. So I've got the base plate forward. Now we're gonna get building. So, I've got to move some stuff to get to my Lego, since me and my mum were putting this away, and me and my mum were tidying this. Yesterday, so, now I've got to move it all. Move the Lego bits. That was quite a bit of work, actually. Just find that door up on it. I'm just looking for something. Okay, this is all I have to do. It's just a door. Right now I'm just going to build. I'll find the pieces that I actually need. Guys, if you're also building with Lego, make sure your bricks are steady and stiff, because sometimes mine aren't. I need to find a lot of red bricks, because if you've played Mario games before, you'll know that sometimes final battle can end up with lava, so you've got to make sure. This is my dad. He's been so annoying. I don't like him because he's always swearing. He's always making a noise. and I'm in my room and my door's literally shut.
Kind of. Yeah.
Now it's shut and you can still hear downstairs. I mean, yeah, my room is the closest to downstairs, so it's not often. But I don't know, it's not very loud. Graver until and then I'm trying to get like bricks that I actually need for this part because this part's very hard. That's smooth. Could use those bricks. Okay. As you can tell, guys, I haven't had my ears pierced. And I want to get them done this year or next year, I don't know. And I'm literally 8 years old, so I might get, I could have had them done this year on my birthday. But I can't because my birthday is on a school day. My birthday is on a Wednesday. Yeah, and I'm at school. So I won't be able to film the video, I will, but I'll have to do it after school. Hopefully this birthday goes better, because last year no one was actually allowed to my house for my birthday. I mean, you could if you did a video call. I do use them. I'm just trying to build a little wall right now, guys. If you hear my dad, he'll probably be swearing. And I do not want swearing on my video. So no, I'm not going to have it. Oh. I've only literally got like 3. You guys don't know what I'm talking about, right? I probably haven't. Just doing some wall replacement. Just need to do some building. Okay. trampoline. Oh wait. Guys, if you don't want to watch me go through all of this, it's fine. I'll just let you watch. I'm gonna let you watch something quite old, but check with some voices. Just saying. I'm not sharing. Oh wait, off the pool. So, right, just my dad again, guys, doing that horrible dog sound. It's not horrible, but it's quite annoying. I haven't even done that much, and I'm for like 12 minutes already. I'm just going to show you this little cartoon, which is like a original American cartoon, because like, Mario is pretty famous. You might have my phone's off, but it's really on YouTube. It's on YouTube. You guys can try this trick. Look, it's on. Really on YouTube. So if you just put a video from 0 seconds, my phone, and you play, my phone's off, they tap, it's really on YouTube. They can watch so this Mario cartoon, which I don't mind you guys watching. So this Mario cartoon, because if you guys don't want to watch me, you can watch this cartoon instead. This is how I would actually get you guys for you to watch like some video on YouTube or something. So safe to get some. Then can you see the good meal? Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to get something bigger. Making sure that I'm gonna have to go somewhere else for 1 minute, guys. And just pretty much. So you've seen this? I'm only 8.
Legend no one will forget. Everyone thought King Koopa had left the Mushroom Kingdom.
This is the original, so don't judge by the name.
King Koopa was back with the greatest danger ever known, his Koopa kids. Using their new superpowers, the Super Mario Brothers rescued Princess Toadstool and beat back the evil Koopa family. I'll get the flutters!
I'll try to be quiet for this, guys. Crime's on me, so I like the song. I like the song on it. I keep on singing that song. That sounded good.
Real world prison straight ahead, King Dad.
Prison. So that the only place in the real world with our kind of people.
I've seen this episode before.
Okay, who else thinks they can beat me at basketball?
Get 22 kilograms of baggage included. Jet 2 holidays, package holidays you can trust.
Kumbaya, my lord, kumbaya.
We actually really hate this song. We really...
They wouldn't have put me in this here jail for 12,423 years with no parole.
This is your lucky day. King Dad just gave you a pardon.
Huh?
Got him, King Dad!
I want some answers. Who are you? Why'd you bust me up? What kind of vehicle is this? And why are you still wearing those stupid reptile disguises?
Ah, let go of my nose!
No problem.
Whoa! Ow! These are not disguises. I am Bowser Koopa, King Koopa to you. And these little darlings are my Koopa kids.
So what do you want from me? I'm a super criminal, not an animal trainer. This is like some freaky dream. You're King Koopa, the evil, nasty, super bad guy at his wacky mushroom kingdom, and he's really your kids. No costumes.
And you're the kind of villainous culprit who can help me give my precious kids all the advantages I never had.
Forget it, Scaleface. I'm no nanny.
Hang on. I'm not looking for a babysitter. I want you to teach these tots every illegal, underhanded, treacherous trick you know.
What's in it for me?
You keep half of what you steal.
Mr. Reptile, you got a deal. Okay, Koopa class. Today we're gonna start with the basics. Lesson one, bank robbery.
Hey, Luigi, you ever notice how clouds can look like other things? Like that one over there looks sort of like the princess.
Yeah, sure does, Mario. And that one looks like Aunt Maria. Hey, but for realism, how about that one over there? It looks just like the Doom Ship.
The Doom Ship?
Not even Christmas.
We gotta stop those lunkhead Koopas from robbing the bank.
Little boy,
ugly green monsters, they stole my lunch. much money.
Those lousy Koopas. Which way did they go?
Down that big pipe.
You did great, kid. The Mario Brothers fell for it big. Here's your lunch money back.
Whoa! We've been snookered.
Right you are, super suckers.
It's curtains for you, creeps. Your history, you've had it. You're done for. It's all over. We win. Time's up. Your clock is cleaned. The sun has set. The fat lady has sung. The cheese has molded. The Super Mario Brothers are no more.
Enough already.
We want carrots. Help Cowie collect the vegetables. Tap to jump.
So you won't be lonely. Here's a little something to keep you company.
This video, if you didn't make sure to thumbs up, like, subscribe. I've been doing a bit of building, not that much though. Bye.